Funny how we both use the same toothpaste.
Yes, mine.
Well, it's little things like that that bring people together.
Oh, look, there's your friend. Why, he's glad to see you. Look at the way he likes you. It's just amazing.
Yeah, I come by and talk to him every day through the window. I pretend like he's mine. Wow.
You really would like to own him, wouldn't you?
I'll give my right arm.
How much is this little terrier?
$25.
$25?
We'll take him.
Oh, now, wait a minute. Hold on. What are you doing?
Well, no excuses. I made up my mind. Why, I couldn't let you throw away all that money on a date with me. I want you to buy what you really want. A dog to replace Snuffy.
Oh, I don't want the... Well, what I mean is... Mrs. Casey would never let me have a dog.
Oh, but you will. I told her how much it meant to you. She was touched.
You won't be so touched when he ruins the rug.
Oh, nonsense. Why, he'll be housebroken in no time.
Here you are.
Thank you. Here. A dog to replace Snuffy. He's all yours. You'll never be lonely again.
That'll be $25, mister. Would you like to take some, worm medicine?
Not if I can help it. What about dinner? They'll never let us in a restaurant like this.
Now, don't worry about me. You just run along home with Snuffy.
Look at that. He's crazy over him.
Yeah, he loves me.
Well, don't let it go to your head. Bye, Joey. Bye, Snuffy.
$25 for a mutt like you. You're not exactly what I expected to wind up with tonight. Terrier. Terrier, my ankle. Bet you don't even know who your old man is. But don't worry about it. I don't know who mine is either. It makes us members of the same club. All right, let's see what you know. Sit up. Roll over. Chew, what a no-talent pooch. Okay, get some sleep. Tomorrow we start working. Teach you some tricks. No, my little fellow. Off. O-R-F. Off. Here. Come on. And remember, the powder room is in the park. Okay, fatten up.
Snuffy, don't take it. You mustn't do that.
Why not? The pooch is hungry.
What, chicken bones?
What's wrong with that?
You mean you used to feed them to Snuffy? There never really was a Snuffy, now, was there?
There is now.
I guess I played a dirty trick on you, huh?
Nah. Doesn't matter. He's beginning to grow on me now. And so are you, too. What's with the milk pit?
This is dark. How long do I have to sneak in the back and drink this stuff? It doesn't look good to the customers.
Hey, Mike. Mrs. Simpson, the big society dame, just come in.
Mrs. Simpson? In my place?
Table 9.
Taking for a walk.